I can barely feel my legs after that.
Thea!
Hey, Duke.
There you are.
What's up?
Thea, not bad today. Better see you back here tomorrow.
Oh, you'll see me tomorrow, Charlie!
I want to see some improvement.
Oh, you'll see some improvement! You better bring your A game, though!
What the hell is going on?
Charlie and Drew are teaching me how to crunch people. They're really toughening me up.
Really?
Yeah, they're teaching me all these grappling holds. You want to see?
Oh, my Lanta!
Sorry.
Thea!
It works!
You don't like Dempsey and Gulak. They made you cry, remember?
Yeah, but you just gotta give it right back to them, you know? I'm gonna kick you in the ass, Professor! They love it.
Okay, that's great. It's good that you're learning, Thea. But you know that you can't crunch someone over the top rope in a battle royal tonight. You know that, right?
Yeah, but I can throw somebody over the top rope. I can do that. You believe in me, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, then that's great. Let's go!
Number one contenders, Battle Royal, huge main event still to come live on NXT.
The following is a mixed tag team match scheduled for one fall. A team consists representing Schism, a team of Ava and the Dyad.
What a way to kick off NXT tonight, first with Baron Corbin, but it is going to be a busy night for Schism. Joe Gacy will meet Mustafa Ali later tonight. Right now, we are getting set for six-person tag team action. Schism taking on the Creeds and Ivy Nile. This combustible element set to explode next, live on NXT. Side of himself.
Yes.
Introducing the team of Ivy Nile and the Creed Brothers, Diamond Mine.
We got to focus on the here, the now, six-person mixed tag team matchup. Let's call what it is. You said it for weeks. You think Ivy Nile should have mind her own business and not worry herself with Ava.
I didn't say that.
You did say that.
Look,
I'm a
mind your business type of guy, Vic, but anything involving the Creed Brothers is business that concern Ivy Niles, okay? Let's just say that. Let me put it out there and make it plain and clear. You sound like one of these internet marks.
What's that supposed to mean?
You know, you want to be
able to just move on, but
be a reporter.
Okay, I'm not a reporter.
You want to be a journalist?
All I'm saying is you said it.
You want to be a journalist?
Well, no doubt the NXT Universe behind the Creed Brothers, Ivy Nile, Diamond Mine, here tonight. Have you seen the Creed's TikToks, by the way? You and I should do a collab on TikTok.
You know, I did see the TikTok video, and I'm going to tell you, the strength of Bruda is very impressive. Unbelievable strength of that young man. And
Junior's
not so bad himself. You see that?
Now, these issues between these two teams have been bubbling for months. You know, when you take a look at everybody in a whole.
You know, but before you even make that point, let me just say this. Let me put it out there just to make it come to fruition. The Creed Brothers, they are future world tag team champions, multi-time world tag team champions. They're going to be a dynasty one day. I just want to put that out there just to make it come to fruition.
Well, a tag was made, and now Reed in and Reed picking his spot. And this is what the Dyad does better than anyone. Seek and destroy. Whoa, swing and a miss. And there's some of that amateur background of Julius coming into play. What I wanted to get to is, are the Creeds and Dyad, is this a classic case of positioning in what has become a very crowded tag team division in NXT?
Not to put myself over, but I am a tag team specialist. 15 tag team championship, five partners. But yeah, I look at these two teams, Vic, and I see a lot of similarities, and they're jockeying for position. It's all about the goal, Vic. It's all about checks. It's all about championships.
And there is a tag, and now Brutus making his way in, and you talk about the strength of both Creeds. Just take a look at the damage being done. And again, this is a mixed tag.
Oh, wow.
Ivy now were to tag in. That means Ava would have to come into the matchup.
Big shot there by Bruda, controlling and maintaining this matchup right here. Isolating, you know, the Dyad right now, Vic. Wow.
Stumbling back, Julius got rocked by Reed.
That was an equilibrium shot right there. He got caught right behind the ear.
Well, Booker, you had mentioned the strength. We've seen this in the past.
He's not going to be removed. There's no way he's going to be removed.
You got to be kidding me.
Wow. Talking about
I mean, it's not football season yet, but here comes a handoff.
Nick, you're talking about a TikTok video. This right here is going to be going viral here pretty soon, man.
Drew just tagged himself back in. Hey, you're a tag team specialist. You ever try to pull something like this off?
Oh, man, this is different, man. These young guys.
Unbelievable.
With the strength, like I said, the Creed brothers. These guys, they got a hell of a future on them. Look at right there. We're doing reps. We're doing reps right now, Vic.
Finally.
Wow.
Unreal strength from the Creeds, and Julius right back in. Boy, you start feeling bad for Jagger Reed, as we mentioned, still to come in the main event. Number one contenders.
Whoa, look at the balance of this young face.
Tiffany Stratton, bam, and what a drop kick right on the butt. Said the NXT Universe is fired up. They are very vocal here tonight. And oh, that's one way to slow down one of the Creeds. And a tag made, Ava is legal. Which now means Ivy now has to come into the match.
Oh, yeah.
This is what Nia has been waiting for. You could make the argument. Nia would have beaten Cora Jade if not for Ava, who tags out. She tagged herself into the match.
Come on, you need to wake up with him. Think about old stuff. I don't think Ivy Niles is thinking about if Mike Tyson, if the champions thought, you know, what happened yesterday, they would never become champions.
Well, tag was made. Brutus is now legal. Fowler doesn't realize it. And boom! The
whoa, big shot there by Brutus.
Nice counter. And now, how did he land on his, a man his size? And now, can he hoist him up? Oh! Moonsault connects, power, strength, agility, tag.
What just tells me, Vic, I mean, those guys are just creating TikTok videos.
What the?
That was one of the training moves they actually did on the TikTok video.
Wait a minute.
Right there. Oh, yes!
Now just suplex Brutus. This is unreal.
We get busy in here.
Time in mind is one.